kill in the hills of North Carolina. It's the legendary Grave Digger.
Celebrating 40 years of Bad to the Bone, the Black and Green Wrecking Machine. Please welcome Adam Anderson, Gravedigger!
Costa Rica, it's Marcless El Toro Loco! 2002 and 2003 as he gets set to enter into round two. And in the gray lane, Ricky Olney and Cy Godshaker head to the line there in the gray lane. And in the red lane, the five-time World Finals champion from Kill Devil Hills, North Carolina, Adam Anderson, Gravedigger.
Thank you.
Detroit. Are you ready to meet your racing final contenders? In the gray lane, he's your lifetime World Finals champion from Hillsboro Hills, North Carolina, Adam Anderson, Grave Digger. In the red lane, he's your two-time World Finals champion from Peoria, Arizona, Tom the Duke.
at judgeszone.com. Take a look at the video board for our super glue glued to the action replay. We had a reverse popper here by JV Gardner, an impressive first move for his skill here in the Great Club Skills Challenge. Our first two drivers laying it down here today at Ford Field. Make sure to get those scores in and hit submit after you slide that BKP tire to the score that you want to give overboard.
Your score to beat from Lucas Stabilizer and Cynthia Gauthier is 7.862. And your score for Overboard is...
Scores in, slide that BKT tire, and hit submit.
Your Your scores are in for Bad Company. The score to beat from Lucas Stabilizer, a 7.862. And your score for Bad Company is... an 8.126. Your new leader, Bad Company.
Score to beat from the Black Pearl, 8.489, and your score for the Great Clips Mohawk Warrior is...
some noise for Saigon Shaker and Ricky Only.
That's cool.
Ricky Only and then filling up for Ryan Disharoon in Saigon Shaker. Not able to get the bounce he wanted on that first trick here in the Great Clip Skills Challenge. Take a look up at the video board. Goes for that slap only one more time. Ends up on the side, almost riding it out into a bicycle, but unfortunately losing the front left BKT tire. Looks like it was torn down a bit there. But still, make sure to get your scores in and hit them in.
Scores are locked in. Let's take a look at the video board for the results for Saigon Shaker. And he will receive a 5.337. Next competitor coming up, this is Tom Mintz, Maxi. Sky wheelie reaching for the sky. There is Animatorson and Grave Digger. Your scores are It is a 7.570 for Gravedigger.
For Caleb Blood joining the Power Rankings after coming out for the last weekend in Anaheim. Just a reminder, the Power Rankings are released every single week on social media at MonsterJam.com.
Kraken!
Detroit, are you
Chester. Coming up on the video board is a 7.361. Kicking things off.
Thank you. one of the freestyles of the year so far.
This is his 11th appearance in Detroit since 2000, and he's showing off his stuff.
Thank you.
in Gravedigger.
Oh, he's mad too.
Unfortunately, he did not complete the first 30 seconds of his run, so he will not be getting a score here in our Monster Jam Freestyle. So unfortunate there. Crowd of Anderson and Gravedigger still showing some support.
Damn, this is bad.
Really tough run. I'm so excited to see him come out here and be able to compete.
I saw that wheel on that first hit. To get there. Wobbling.
It's definitely not what Adam Anderson and Gravedigger wanted.
Yeah.
Give it up for Cynthia Gauthier, Ilugi Stabilizer. Cynthia Gauthier going for that sky wheelie there with just 20 seconds left on the clock. Probably could have expected a backflip as she usually sends out at the end of her run, just not able to finish out the last 20 seconds. Ended up upside down there on the center pod. Take a look up at the video board for some of the replay, making great use of the obstacle. Had a great run up until that point. Listen to that trooper signal. She's still in there, Detroit.
Scores are in as we see the super glue to the action replay, and still getting a little love there from Cynthia Gauthier inside of the cab. The score to beat from XD, a 9.744. And your score for Lucas Stabilizer is an 8.411.
Thank you.
the Duke. We are in the final couple of drivers here. Take a look at that figure on the video board. Throwing it down. We've seen that figure. We've seen those backflips throughout from all of our competitors. Laying it down with nine after nine after nine. Is this enough to take the lead from Max D?
To infinity and beyond, Tom the Duke and Blue Thunder. Wow, what an incredible freestyle run. Score to beat from Maxie, a 9.744. And your score for Blue Thunder is...
yo, I was so nervous, I'll admit it, going into tonight, man. These guys literally are running on fumes right now, and they've worked so hard on this truck, and I owed you a win, and just unbelievable, dude. Come here, give me a hug. All that stress, we had a transmission that is completely toast, and at the beginning of my run, I had to be nice to it to get to that 90 seconds to get a score, and then from there, he goes, Todd, pick it up, let's go, dude. So we gave you Detroit fans an unbelievable show. That air in the middle was just so high in the air. I was like, should I start eating some Doritos up here and hanging out? But unbelievable. Like I said, heads up to Gio, my support team. Unbelievable. They're keeping this championship chase. I got to stay on top. And he is so consistent. He's so good. That's why he's the professor. So we'll see what happens here going into Seattle. We have a couple of big shows coming up here in the fall. Hope we can stay close to Tom and make him sweat out a little bit.
Fans, let's hear it for your Monster Jam Freestyle winner, Tom the Duke, Blue Thunder. We're on the crown, our other all event champion with 10 points in Monster Jam Racing, 12 points in the Great Flip Skills Challenge, and 11 points in Monster Jam Freestyle for a total of 33 points. Your overall event champion is Tom Banks, Max Thief.
I told you, Detroit, I said at least 3 minute flips, but we got it. Had a great time. I'm so glad you came back after 3 years supporting.